Align the axis of the gonia with the dorsal aspect of the first metatarsal phalangeal joint. Have the stationary arm to the midline of the first metatarsal and the movable arm at the midline of the proximal phalange.